So the question is asked of John Tory. John Tory, why don't you just debate Kevin Clark publicly? We know the answer to that. Because John Tory knows he cannot beat Kevin Clark democratically. The fact is very clear. Mr. Tory records speak for itself. And the only thing that can change John Tory's record is the media. The media can manipulate and tell you John Tory has done a good job. The media can put together all kinds of stats and tell you John Tory has done a good job. But the difference between the media and Kevin Clark is that the media lies. The media won't tell you about the extreme amount of potholes the people have to drive through day by day. The media won't tell you about the gauntlet of homeless people and drug addicts the people have to go through day by day. The media won't tell you about the fears of the people since John Tory has been mayor. Their fears is that they may need a bulletproof vest to go to work. Now, we remember 4 years ago when John Tory was first elected. When we asked John Tory about gun violence, what did John Tory said? They were just pockets, pockets of crime. So, Mr. Tory, if they were just pockets of crime, why did you not go in and clean out the pockets? If you have a hole in your pocket, are you not going to fix it? Are you going to leave the hole there and keep putting your money into it? So that's the failure of John Tory. If John Tory had addressed the gun crime issue when he became mayor, if John Tory had cleaned out those pockets of crime, we wouldn't have the gun violence we do today. But Mr. Tory was preoccupied. He had to build that tall condo. He had to build that condo and that condo. But he did not do anything for the people. Did John Tory, while he was busy building all these condos, inviting all the tourists, was he concerned about public safety? Was he concerned about guns? Was he concerned about youth delinquency? Was he concerned about affordable housing? No, John Tory was not concerned about your social issues. And that is why Kevin Clark is now here. I'm now here because it's time to make Toronto good again. It's time to deal with our social needs. It's time to feed the hungry. It's time to house the homeless. It's time to stand up to abuse of authority. And in the new Toronto, under Kevin Clark as mayor, you will have peace, love, unity, because we will be a city that invests in humanity. Now, John Tory, I am calling you out for the mayor of Toronto's job. I am a six-time mayoral candidate. I led a provincial political party in the last election. I am the only man who has ever faced three levels of government at the same time. So John Tory, the fact you think that because I was a homeless man, you don't have to debate me. John Tory, I may have been homeless, but I am also God blessed, because I still feed the hungry, I'm still a friend to the lonely, and I still provide the need to anyone I cross who is in need in this city. And that, John Tory, makes me the most qualified candidate in the race for mayor. More qualified than Premier Doug Ford was. So John Tory, why will you not debate me publicly? We know the answer, John, because you can't beat me democratically. God is with us. Peace be to all.